Okay, we're gonna do some body side. Now I've done this one before in some of my other videos, but it's still my favorite one. If you dance teachers out there have other ways of showing body side, then please leave me a message, let me know. I'm always looking for new ways to try this one out. But I like this one because you're already laying down on one side, so you only have that same arm and leg accessible for this one. So we're gonna give high fives to different parts of our bodies. High fives are another way to show love, right? Hey, yo, what's up? So we're gonna lay down, and you're gonna high five your hand to your foot. We're gonna kick it up here. Two, three, four, five. You can have kids choose different numbers so they get to decide. You can try high-fiving your hand to your knee, or maybe to your hip, or even on your belly, okay? So it's a little tactile again for this one, but the goal is to use the same arm and same leg size.